How to change background map in SW maps. So in today's tutorial, I want to show you how you can change your base map or background map in SW maps. So to do that, let's go to the main screen of our phone. The first thing to do is to enable your internet connectivity. So make sure your internet is on. Then after that, look for the SW maps on your screen, or wherever it is, maybe under the app list. So this is SW map. Let's try to launch it. So let's continue with a previous project I've done before. Now when you open your SW maps, it usually show one of the base maps that is available to the app. So this case I have Google Maps as the base map. So what if I want to change this base map or background map? How do I do that? So let's come to this layer, and here background map, the correct background map is Google Maps. If I click here, I'll see a lot of background maps that I can select. For example, this Google satellite, if I choose it then close this, you can see Google satellite. This is how Google satellites look like. However, the disadvantage of this Google satellite is that names of locations will not be displaying. So notable locations are not labeled. So this is Google satellites. So if you want to change it to another background map, click on this icon which is layer, then come to background map, click on the drop down. For example, let's change it to Google hybrid. So if you click on Google Hybrid and close this page and come back, you can see that all the locations are labeled now. Major locations are labeled. You can see Basawa, Ahmadu Bello University, you can see Harua and other locations. So this is advantage of Google Hybrid as background map. It will show you some notable locations. So let's change it again to another background map. In this case, let's use Google Terrain. So if you change it to Google Terrain and close this page, so Google Terrain, this is how it looks like. It also show you name of notable locations. And of course, you can equally change it. If you click here and come back to background map, you can also change it to open street map, for example, and close this page. So for open street map, this is how it looks like, and name of notable locations are also shown as well. So in essence, to change the background map, of click on layer, come here under background map, you click on the drop down, you see list of background maps available. So in this case, we have about 5 background maps: Google Maps, Google Satellite, Google Hybrid, Google Terrain, and OpenStreetMap. So this is how to change the background map of your map or your project in SW Maps. Thank you for watching this video.